Hi, this is John from PortableFreewareGames.com, and I'm here to show you a game on the website. So if you click in your browser, and then you type in PortableFreewareGames.com, and when you click on the games option, and scroll down to the bottom of that page, choose page 18, and scroll down to the bottom of that page, so you get to the 10th option, the 10th game, the last game on this list, this page, Dyna Blaster Revenge. I want you to click on that wee image, and that'll take you to the download page, where you've got a video for the game, you've got a description of the game, and you've got a download button for the game. Let's download this. Save. And this is the file here that you'll download, DynaBlasterRevenge.exe. It's an .exe file, it's an executable file, and like every game on PortableFreewareGames.com, it doesn't have to be installed to run. So let's double click this. And as you can see, it opens out into this nice menu here, where we've got the name of the website, presents, the name of the game, and you've got four buttons, four options. So starting from the top left, you've got a README option. And that's basically instructions for the game and copyright owners for the game. You've got a PISA button, which is a paid internet survey app button, and it's basically a miniature mobile website that details the 25 best paying survey websites on the internet. Basically websites where you answer a few questions and you earn some money. And there's 25 of them, and out of that 25, 5 are completely free to join, so there's no financial risk. A further 10 offer a 60-day money-back guarantee. So if you're not happy with how much money you make over the first 60 days, you can just get your money back. It's a great wee thing. All you really need is an email address and some free time, and you can start earning money off the internet. Over on the right hand side, we've got free VPN. Anybody that's into downloading stuff off the internet, be it software or movies or music or whatever, should be using a VPN these days, because your ISPs, hackers and government agencies are always looking to try and catch you out downloading some stuff. And so with a free VPN, it makes it a lot more difficult for them. Some would say it makes it impossible, but this VPN here that I recommend is free. It gives you 2 gigs a month. If you want more than that, you have to pay for it, but two gigs is a good place to start off from. And last but not least, we've got the game option to play the game. Let's play the game. Loading up. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go into options, audio, and turn the music off so you can hear what I'm saying. Now we're about ready to start. Now the name of the game is Dyna Blaster Revenge, and it's a remake of an arcade game from the early 1990s called Dyna Blaster, which itself was a remake of another game called Bomberman. And it's a good wee game, and this is quite a well-made tribute to that game. So let's get started. You can choose their name, a player name. Everybody needs a player name. I'll just make mine YouTube. You can play a single-player game, or you can play a multiplayer game. Let's choose a multiplayer just to see what happens. As you can see, there's no servers online. I've never seen a server online for this game. If you can create one if you like, if you get two or three of your buddies to play this game, one of you can create a server and you can all play against each other. But generally speaking, there isn't any servers online. So click back, then single. There's a few options here. How long you want the game to last, maximum number of players, number of bots. I've got that set to 3. So if I play this game, there'll be 4 of us playing the game. 3 bots and me. So let's get started. And here we go.
3, 2, 1.
As you can see, the object of the game is to place bombs and kill the opposition.
Thank you.
Got me, I'm dead. 2 minute 15, I lost you out a 3 minute game. Killed by a bot. As you can see from the game layer, it's very like Bomberman, if you've ever played Bomberman. It's one of my favourite games actually, Bomberman. One of my favourite basic games, I should say. So anyway, let's get started. Here's my other bot this. Single. Okay. Let's start. Start the game.
3, 2, 1.
As you can see, that's me up in the top left hand corner. Two of us were killed that time. There's two left to play. The two players that are left are just bots, and they'll play on forever until one of them dies. So let's give this one more try. Single. Okay. Let's start. Here we go. Not dead again. As you can see, I'm not that very good at this game. But I like it. I think it's a well-made new game. It's a lot like Bomberman. And I like Bomberman. And it's a lot of fun. So I hope you download this game. I hope you download this game. I hope you play this game. I hope you have a lot of fun playing this game. And I hope you subscribe. Thanks for watching.